See right here on the Ole Miss campus, here on Manning Way. The university has changed the speed limit on this road to 10 miles an hour in honor of Eli Manning and his recent Super Bowl victory. Now, Eli says he's glad to be getting some love here in Oxford because he surely isn't getting any in New York City. He jokes that he's only the third most talked about in New York City behind Mark Sanchez and Tim Tebow.